Okay, we're given a 3x3 matrix. A is 0, 1, 0.